Hello, everybody. So, what is the purpose of learning this topic and getting into the depths of the machine? Why would we want to know, considering these days computer systems are manufactured in highly expensive environments and using technology that's well beyond an average person's capability of using? As a user of a system, it's easy to turn away from the core details of the machine without truly understanding the internal mechanisms. The idea of a person building a computer system on their own can be very daunting with the rate at which technology is changing. This can be a monumental task for somebody working alone. However, as a programmer working with these machines, we are naturally concerned with our programs being written efficiently. A computer scientist will know that having a basic understanding of the computer system is essential when the application behavior is not running as expected. This is important for diagnosing these problems as they arise within computing. Understanding the computer hardware will help demystify some of the errors that can occur while attempting to write applications, and it's especially important depending on how close to the hardware you need to work. Now, writing compilers is a huge area that ties in with the computer hardware. Benchmarking is another area that allows us to look at performance results of a system. For embedded systems, you need to know how to plan and optimize because of the resource limitations associated with them. The point is that overall, this will make you a much more knowledgeable and a more efficient programmer. Having this type of knowledge will benefit you in any area of the software industry. Thank you all. That's it for this video.